This is 27-year-old LaTanya Bass of Strongsville. Strongsville police say back on Tuesday, October 14th, surveillance videos captured Bass shopping with her 3-year-old daughter at the Walmart on Pearl Road. As Bass goes to leave the store with a full buggy, she's immediately surrounded by a loss prevention team in plain clothes. From there, surveillance video shows Bass being taken into a back room with her daughter. That is where employees discover she had allegedly stolen $558 worth of items and placed them in a large plastic container to conceal it. Strongsville police say Bass was immediately taken to the police station, where jail surveillance video shows Bass getting booked and fingerprinted with her daughter at her side. From there, police say they put the two of them in a holding cell away from any other prisoners as they waited for the girl's father to come pick her up. Inside the cell, security footage shows the girl playing around and roaming, all while Bass waits. She was eventually charged with petty theft and criminal trespassing. Bass had no comment when contacted by Fox 8 News, however, said she's pleading not guilty. Meantime, Strongsville police maintain they did the right thing to allow the girl to stay in her mother's arms while in custody. In Strongsville, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.